But there's an American group in town that by all accounts may be on the way. The group is known as the Knack, and Tony Porter went out today to see what it's all about.
Them, have you? Well, neither had I, until today. I'd seen the film clips once or twice, but the group was still unknown to me. Now, here they were in Melbourne, with the publicity men telling me how they're all the rage in the US, how their single and album sales are breaking all the records, and how they're a refreshing return to the simple, minimal production rock of the early 60s. Well, all that may be true, but on meeting these four American gentlemen, there's one overwhelming impression. Whatever the impression one gets from the film clip, they're educated, intelligent, articulate, and determined to have a lot of fun.
We all feel that the 70s basically became flat, totally flash. It became...
and production.
Production over content.
People spent months in the recording studio rather than going
there's in something. And doing it.
There's something called the Rock Awards they had in America a few years ago, and it was so pretentious watching rock and rollers try to be Hollywood, try
like
to be something
the
they're not.
You know, and who gives awards for, you know, the award comes from the audience. It comes from getting people that stand on their feet and jump up and down and get girls to scream. They buy your records. I mean, that's the award or the reward that you...
A footnote. The rock experts keep comparing this group to the Beatles. Now, to my inexpert ear, they sound more like a cross between The Who and The Byrds. Whether their success or their impact is as great as any of those groups remains to be seen. I'd like to reserve judgment for a year or so, and by then we'll know if the Knack is really the fad. Tony Porter, Eyewitness News.
The Knack and how to get it.